Hello, I am Priyanka and I am a student of the Tathagat English Practice. I would like to speak about two ideals of sacrifice, Mata Rababai. Mata Rababai born was on 7 February 1898, Rajbrah in Mumbai. His father name was Bhikudutri and his mother name was Rukmani. She had two sisters and one brother. One brother's name was Shankar. Mata Ramabai's parents died in their childhood days. Mata Ramabai was married on 1906 with Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar. Then, age of Mata Ramabai 8 years and age of Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar 14 years. Then, Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar used to study 5th class. Mata Ramabai used to call Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar Baba Sahib and Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar used to call Mata Ramabai Ramu. The people of Dalit society used to call Baba Sahib Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar Baba Sahib and the people of Dalit society used to call Mata Ramabai Mai. Mata Ramabai used to sell corns near them. Mata Ramabai always used to inspire Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar. Mata Ramabai sacrificed 3 sons and 1 daughter for society. Because Mata Ramabai, Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar is called a great man. Mata Ramabai died 27 May 1935. I hope my respects such to a woman who sacrificed his life in the whole world. Thank you. जय भीम जय भारत।